I've just taken the pill and I'm getting ready to vomit. I can feel it starting to rise. And what I have to do is, because my throat is getting tighter and tighter and tighter with every day I take the pill, wherever the pill touches, it goes like numb and swollen. But because I can't take antihistamines and I refuse to take anything that these people give me in here, I save my toast. And then what I do is, once I've stopped vomiting and like my temperature comes back down and I get my pulse set again, you know, bring everything back down, I chew my toast, but I chew it and chew it and chew it and chew it until it's almost liquid. And then I swallow it so that the butter can coat my throat. So that's a helpful hint. The butter will help coat your throat, but I have to like chew it so it's almost like I'm apple puree before I can swallow it. So I just, it's a handy hint.